album, and also being the second nomination album. First nomination was Dream. So I'm representing Ghana, and it feels really good to be here.
Yeah, we were talking about how music of the diaspora has not just affected our culture, but nature. And how does it feel to not only represent yourself, your culture, your people,
well, I think that the music of the diaspora has always been part of the foundations of popular music. You only have to look at from jazz, reggae music, hip hop, all these musical forms, even rock music, that became huge brands around the world when first seeded from Africa and developed African origin. You know, so I think that now that the world is coming into that consciousness that it needs to open up more and embrace bigger aspects of the sound, I think it's positioning us to really experience the power, the inner power of music in a much more meaningful way. So it would be good for everybody, it would be good for the world, it would make the world much more open, and also be a foundation for building bridges of understanding in a world that's becoming more divided.
Absolutely. Thank you so much for that answer. That was amazing.
Thank you very
much. As an artist to be here amongst your peers, how does that inspire your creative process? I mean, is there anyone here you would like to collaborate with?
Oh, I mean, I am looking everywhere. I just saw the Blind Boys of Ghana here. You know, I want to work with them. You know, I'm keen to, you know, collaborate with, you know, I mean, people like Kendrick Lamar and all that, great artists in America. Saw Kamasi Washington. You know, I want to collaborate with him. And then, you know, also within the reggae realm to Grams Morgan, you know. So for me, it's about understanding that the world is bigger, and the world becomes bigger when you embrace music and its authenticity, artistry, and work together to show the expanse of, you know, that enormity. So I am excited to be here, and I'm excited to be a part of the energy.
Yes, well, we're so fortunate to be able to have gotten to talk to you here. Wishing you the best of luck.